Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good afternoon, everybody. I think it's a very emotional time and as we speak, because I've just managed to collect my Sanlam Cape Town Marathon entry and race number. And alhamdulillah, I would have thought that 3-4 weeks ago that I'd be here standing to run a race. Shukr to the Almighty Allah, granting me my health and my strength to be back, to be on the road running and joining thousands of runners tomorrow. But you know, we're not forgetting that there's a big charity aspect of my running, and there's a big cause that we started since January really, namely the 50 for 50 challenge. So on Sunday it will actually be 2 half marathons run on the same day, run number 36 and run number 37. So seeing that you're a runner and you're participating in the Cape Town Sanlam Marathon, if it is you're doing it for the first time, the 10th time, how many times would you like to run? And in your running, you contribute to a worthwhile charity where we try to kit out 50 schools, each learner of an underprivileged school with a pair of school shoes, come 2022. So if you are interested in taking your Sanlam Marathon experience and joining it with the 50 for 50 challenge, let Faisal or myself know, and we'll get you a little booklet, which is on one of the pictures that I also showed you, that there are 50 booklets, and each booklet, each page is 150 Rand, and that is the cost of a pair of school shoes. So make your Cape Town Marathon a worthwhile experience and join our 50 for 50 challenge, where you'll be part of putting a pair of school shoes on a needy child's feet.